fast. Let's try it out, Saint. Let's get some speed.
You hooked up with the Hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell you, he's the best black finger in the wasteland.
Nobody goes out. Dune's...
That's Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Why'd Jeet even let you in is beyond me.
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
Shifter of sands, spiller of lifeblood, you stand ready to be transformed. Let us begin.
tank! Shoot! Shoot! Buggy? Dune Hopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed.
Which way?
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together. Now stay.
Off the weak. I wear their faces. I shave their skulls. Out here, I do Master Scrotus' bidding. But the pleasure of the peel is all mine!
I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
But just go. I need to polish some hard-to-get parts of the engine bay.
Hear that?
Watch out! The gas toner!
dare come and fight me? Bleed out and bleed out! Bend back!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.
you are, my saint!
Pound of cook eats to you.
Come up here. Yep, found
it. Don't expect this to last. We're gonna get raided any time now, and that'll be the end of us all.
So, what's the deal with you and Jeet anyway?
A little less hairy around here now.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner. You get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat.
My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
Roadkill approaching.
Are you sure this ain't reckless?
Catch him and rip out his throat! You want to score this as henchmen?
They didn't eat dogs then.
Now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
In their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, no. He was sent to me by the Angel Combustion herself.
Angel, we parley with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. No need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan! Give it to me, quickly! Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Whatever it takes to survive. Whatever it takes to keep my glory alive.
don't care if you help out. You're just like them outside.
And now that cack rat Jake got himself a powder cook. Show him something.
Sharpshooter! Red tank! Shoot! Shoot!
Saint, where are we headed?
South. Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find Sulphur?
The yelly smelly? Chernos! I assure you!
Something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
Teeth.
Wasteland is generous, true, but most often her gift is that of a sudden, painful death.
Oh.
Thunder! A war party coming!
Sit tight. Fix it up.
I'll do my thing.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Don't stray.
Aye, aye! I will be careful with my life!
There's got to be a weakness.
keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Come on.
There's the lighthouse. Let's see if Blast Cap made it. Sulfur.
Oh, the yelly smelly? Chumnos!
Yeah, Chumnos. I'll show you.
Shooter! Mudslinger!
Wonder why they don't have better security.
Stay. Guard the car.
Yes, I will not leave her here. Scrotus owns Great White. Get out or die.
Guzzle, Grifter! We come to you! Stealer! Kill this fat!